get fucked up. Drink a little bit, smoke a little bit, pop a little bit. Hey, get fucked up. We ain't doing much, trying to have a good time. Got four bad bitches. Okay. What's up, vlog? So I'm trying to make sure it's all good. So today my best friend is graduating from beauty college. She's been going to beauty college, and it is about, it's 9:06. Graduation starts at 9 o'clock. That means I'm late right now, and I just want to do this introduction. So today's vlog is about my best friend graduating. That I also have to go and stop and make a some drinks at a party for my niece's great grandmother. She's turning 80. I don't know how she's doing, but I gotta go. So I gotta do the graduation check. Then after graduation, I gotta go make the punch check. Then I gotta go to work. Boom, going to work. I'm getting off, and I should be vlogging all of that today. So let's go.
Where is my best friend at?
It's not like he said.
It's not a picture, it's a video. You did take it.
All you have to do is hold it.
So my best friend is graduating. Where did she go? I have no idea where she went. Oh, there she go right there.
What up, vlog? So, the graduation was lovely. It was hot. It's time to go. I gotta go, like I said, and make the drinks for the little party. And then go to work. And then I'll see you guys later. Later. That then cut up all the fruit. Look, you know I gotta document my stuff. All right. Ooh. Now I'm getting ready to make a party punch. Because people are going to be coming out like, sheesh. You got a cup? Well, my fingers keep going into the damn juice contaminating. Alright, I make this punch for the party. I was also supposed to make a wine, but I gotta leave and go to work. So, the party is orange and green. So, that's the plan. She's gonna make the green sangria with this, the kiwi lemonade calypso, and this big gallon of wine. This 7-Up. And simply lemonade. That's the ingredients for the sangria. And then, well, all the fruit was in the sink. But, yep, so this, oh, here it is. I cut up all the fruit and stuff and everything. So, yep, well, I have to go to work. Say, deuces! Turn the camera over to Keisha. And it's her grandmother's 80th birthday party. That's what I made a punch for, an 80-year-old birthday party. Food. I'm out.
Mm-hmm.